Hi guys! In this special episode, pag-uusapan natin ang mga iba't ibang Chavacano greetings, introductions, and the different meals of the day. Tara! Karamihan sa mga Chavacano greetings ay originated from Spanish. Umpisa natin sa how are you. We can simply say, ¿qué tal? Ito yung pinakasimpleng paraan para sabihin how are you. We can also say, ¿qué tal tú? Or ¿qué tal usted? Ito naman yung formal way of saying it. Ginagamit din ito kung ina-address natin ay isang tao. Now, if we'll be addressing or asking a bunch of people, we say, ¿qué tal ustedes? Yung tú, usted, ustedes are pronouns which we will have a separate discussion in another episode. So, do subscribe and tick the bell icon para updated kayo sa mga bagong uploads. Alright, eto naman. When you're asked, how are you? So, we normally answer na tayo'y mabuti or I'm good. We say in Chabacano, en buenamente iyo, when you're addressing about yourself. Now, if you're addressing about you and someone else, we say, en buenamente kami. Unless you are feeling differently, yung sagot mo will depend sa kung ano ang nararamdaman mo. So, we can also say, malo iyo tasinti, which technically means, I'm not feeling good. Kasi pwede naman masama yung pakiramdam mo. The next three are good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. These three are very common greetings throughout the day. For good morning, we greet by saying buenos dias or buenos dias. For good afternoon, we say buenas tardes or buenos tardes. For good evening, we say buenas noches or buenos noches. Ngayon, pag kumakatok naman kayo sa bahay or saan mang pintuan, ang sinasabi natin sa Tagalog ay tao po. So, in Chavacano, we say buenas. Buenas para sabihin na di kayo nagdadala ng malas. Sa kaarawan naman, we greet happy birthday by saying Feliz Cumpleaños. During Christmas, while this is not common kasi most of the time we just say Merry Christmas, you can also say Feliz Navidad to anyone. Pagdating naman sa Happy New Year, we say Feliz Año Nuevo. Yan ang mga common greetings natin in Chavacano. Comment nyo lang down below mga greetings na gusto nyong malaman in Chavacano and I'll make sure to get back to you as soon as possible. Ang sunod na pag-uusapan natin ay yung pagpapakilala in Chavacano. So we introduce ourselves by saying Iyo si, then yung name. Example, Iyo si Chris. So medyo basic lang naman ang pagpapakilala ng sarili sa Chavacano. We have different variations when introducing a person to someone else. We say LC, tapos yung name, if we are introducing a person or a third person to someone who is with you. Halimbawa, LC Francis. Now, if you're introducing a person who is with you to someone else, you say este si, tapos yung name. Halimbawa, este si Jorge. During the different meals of the day, Chavacano say differently much like in Tagalog. For breakfast, while this means lunch in Spanish, we say almuerzo in Chavacano. When you're calling someone for breakfast, we say almuerza or almuerza kita. Lunch is comida in Chabacano. When you're calling someone for lunch, we just say come or come kita. Dinner is cena. When you're calling someone for dinner, just say cena or cena kita. If you're invited to eat, we acknowledge the person by saying si or yes in English. Now, if you need to decline kasi may gagawin o pupuntahan ka, we politely say si, gracias. Or you can also say si, luego un rato, which means yes in a little while sa Ingles. When you want to ask someone where to eat, we ask according to the time of the day. We say donde almorza for breakfast, donde come for lunch, and donde cena for dinner. You can also use onde instead of donde. They are the same thing and means where in English. Now, if you want to ask what's for breakfast, lunch, or dinner, we simply say cosa el almuerzo for breakfast. For lunch, cosa el comida. Or for dinner, cosa el cena. Cosa means what in English. We will also have a separate episode all about asking questions in Chabacano. Sana may natutunan kayo in this short video. Sa susunod, we will continue with lesson 2, which is all about Chabacano nouns. Ito ulit si Chris at nag-iimbita, Vamos y aprender Chabacano.